Hello everyone, so we will use touch sensor with NXT brick. As you have seen in the video, the bot is moving in a particular direction, that when any obstacle come in its path, the touch sensor is pressed and it move in backward direction and take a turn. So this is our touch sensor. It is pressed like this. So basically what is the function of touch sensor is, when any obstacle or any object touches it, the button is pressed. So when the button is pressed, we can program the sensor accordingly, whatever the function we want to add. So now let's see the programming of this sensor. First we'll select the move block and select the port B and C, as we have connected our motors in the port B and C. Then we'll go on rotation and put it to unlimited, means our bot should move continuously in a forward direction. Then we'll go to the weight block and we'll select touch sensor and drag it on the rail. Then in touch sensor, again we are going to select the port on which we have connected our sensor. So I have connected my touch sensor on port first, and here you can see there are three options: pressed, released or bumped, means when the button is pressed or when the button is released or bumped. So we'll select pressed, means when button is pressed the sensor has to reflect. Then we'll select another move block and move it in a backward direction for one rotation. Mean when any obstacle is there in front of the sensor, a bot will move one rotation in a backward direction. Then it should take a 90 degree turn. So for 90 degree turn, we'll go on rotation, click on degree and change it to 280 degree. Done. Now we want a program should be run in a continuous manner. So we'll select, now we'll select loop. Basically loop means whatever the program is in loop, it continuously repeats the program. So we'll just drag and drop all the blocks in the loop. Now we'll fix the loop on the rail. Upload a program by clicking on download button. Uploading is done. Now we'll run our program.